Starting pursuit of subject vehicle. Let's see what they got.
Your primary, can you provide me with an update on the subject's vehicle?
They're driving a custom Mitsubishi Evolution.
Active EZT, we have a chase in progress. Remember, we rule the night. There and find that damn car. Find anyone who could be bothered to help you on your own.
Ready to get
William? I landed that impact on the subject.
Watch yourself out there. I hear the cops are ramping it up.
It sure keeps me busy. All fixed now. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
high as you can and meet me when you're ready. Better be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Take the next left coming up. There they are.
The space object. Think you two can handle the Speed Boys?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
We just peaked. Now it's a straight downhill run.
Go on, I'm with you.
Until you checked out its dirty side.
trashy just how you like it.
I think I lost a head leg going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. ICE front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here? You! ID! Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Try me? Sure, bring it on, let's go. But as soon as they say step out the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. And I got nothing. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right? I'll call you when I need you.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
I don't catch you. I have a reckless driver I'm trying to catch. Code 3.
Info here. What kind of vehicle are we after tonight?
Driver's in a custom Mitsubishi Evolution.
Just got a report of a chase in your area. Feel free to join in on the fun.
Send some backup. We need to maintain a strong presence on the streets.
Backup is on the way. You can thank me later.
The driver's managed to break line of sight.
I want that driver found. No excuses. Chase in progress. I want this driver taken out. I want him caught this time.
Thank you.
that have blocked their way forward. Damn it. Suspect has managed to speed past me. Can't continue. Priority, get your asses over here.
Superior pursuit units incoming.
My car's taking too much damage. I'm out. I've located that loser.
Stop that speed.
Remember, they started this!
Cross your fingers some rando doesn't run over some spikes or something.
Gotcha. Shit, we're practically rubbing elbows.
Get your elbows out and fight back.
My car is taking too much damage to keep going.
Yo, what's up?
I'm listening on the scanner. Sounds like it's getting crazy out there.
I've lost visual on the subject vehicle.
Keep your eyes open. Suspect is still out there. Now get some rest.
I'm told you're due for some serious upgrades now. Check out the new parts.
I just thought you two being a crew now, you might be hanging together.
Not all the time.
She ever tell you what happened to her last crew?
She said they couldn't take the pace.
Yeah, something like that. You watch your backs out there, okay? I'll catch her when she gets in.
Okay, later.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Handling is key. Remember that. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Not quite. I want to see you maintain the drift. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. That's what I'm talking about. Give me more. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. You need to hold the drift a little longer. You've almost got it. Try again. Once the car starts sliding, hold it. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. You know how to throw this thing around. Not great. Watch your angles. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Show me what you got. You got a sweet line here. Has potential. Keep this up and you'll be fine. Pretty good. Going. trying to impress? It's working. Bad luck. Drive for longer next time. Solid handling. Real solid. I knew inviting you here was the right move.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Social life.
Hey, Anna.
If I want to go get a burger, I have to go out and walk. It's not healthy.
Why don't you head down to the beach? Relax. Feel the sand between your toes.
We've met, right?
Yeah, sorry. Dumb idea.
I'll think of something.
Best of luck.